size of the area affected, as well as the depth of the damage to the tissues. On the outer skin, which is reddened, accompanied by slight swelling. Second-degree burns affect the underskin and result in blisters. Inner scald depends on the size of the area affected, as well as the depth of the damage to the tissues. Second-degree burns affect the underskin and result in blisters.